But now you're here?
They trapped and hunted me. Pursued me right into their dreams. They swooned all over their maps.
Dude, what was in that cockpit you gave me? What the fuck? Jeez, confusion.
When the last autumn rises up, you will choose. I will not be here to bear witness to it. Because you will have released me. But the earth will resound to your cries. Or theirs.
What the fuck?
And free me.
What the fuck? So, we have an actual god banking on our side?
Wake up.
Good.
Come on, stand up. We don't have much time.
Who are you?
Can you stand up?
Who are you?
I'm literally standing.
A friend of Ethan Bradley. It was he who told me that you had been interned here.
Wait. Bradley is really alive? I don't understand. You filled me so full of drugs, I can't distinguish dream from reality.
Please believe that I have nothing to do with these disgraceful treatments. Look, I don't have time to explain everything. I'm not really supposed to be here. And the same goes for you, according to Ethan. You must leave as soon as possible. And
okay.
As unobtrusively as possible. I've brought you your clothes. Let me go ahead. We'll meet upstairs.
Okay.
Wait a minute. What's going on here? What do they do to the patients to make them so terrified?
I would really like to know. I only see them when they are brought up for medical treatment, for problems they didn't have before going downstairs. But this is neither the time nor the place to talk about that. We must not stay here. There are two men standing guard near the stairs. It's the only way to the floor above. I shall try to distract them. And get at least one to come with me. All you need to do is to follow me as soon as the way is free.
Understood.
Okay.
What does this mean?
We're gonna check it out, though. Never mind. I'm here now. Okay.
What did they inject him with?
Oh.
Sarah Hawkins is on this list of authorized visitors.
Sarah?
Sarah. Am I in an asylum?
Why is it a question?
What did he write about the painting?
The paintings are cursed. Escape. Okay. And then, okay.
Why the strange symbol repeated over and over?
They look like eyes. Damn it. Yeah, I'm not opening the guy that's literally laughing to himself. Wait. No. What the fuck? No. No.
Dr. Colden, I would like to say that I'm surprised to see you, but we all know that your curiosity will be your ruin.
I don't understand. These people need care. You keep them in this terrible place as if...
Go back upstairs where your patients are waiting for you to treat them.
What?
As for you, gentlemen, do not disappoint me anymore. No one enters or leaves.
Yes, doctor.
Okay.
Damn it. I'll have to find a way of getting rid of those two myself.
Can we not kill anyone?
The machine is working again, but the control wheels haven't been put back on.
I was just going to the storage room. I can bring him to you.
No, Dr. Fuller doesn't want us touching. What the hell?
Good God. What could this machine be used for?
Eh. Paper. Rickard. His own eyes out. An attack of delirium. Jesus. Can I just... Okay. Good.
Is there a connection between this corpse and the machine?
Maybe this just ran out of space.
The corpse is complete. Whose are these limbs? This machine seems to consume a great deal of electricity.
Okay. Do I want to power this on?
What will happen if I increase the current to the limit?
I feel like something might explode.
Worse and worse.
Oh.
Vats of rotten flesh? An elaborate electrical system? Like a dumb pulp novel.
What the fuck is that?
What's the connection between this meat and the electrical installation?
How do you know it's meat? It looks like it's got eyes. I don't like it. Okay, so... Going orb. Hello? Ah.
He'll find me! He can see me!
Let's calm down.
Wait, what? What's happening?
Pain is just information, dear Francis. Invaluable information for my research.
What the
kill
fuck?
Me. Kill me!
What?
It's locked.
If you don't kill me, he will.
My poor friend. I fear your mind is lost forever.
Okay, so I need to turn on the power. Is this where I came from?
The green gas leaves from here and it runs through the whole building.
Okay. Paper. Prepared your best I can, however the piping has been damaged and I escape you. I cannot do anything in such a short time. Too much pressure. Okay. Would you say it's pushing down on you? It's pushing down on me. Maybe we're just under pressure. Dun 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 dun. Examine.
A duct.
Okay.
It's impossible to break this chain with my bare hands.
You haven't even tried.
This valve controls the pressure.
Okay. Valves. Valves are good.
The control wheel is missing.
So we need... What's this? Last week, acceptable, must kept. Tomorrow we must keep your register. I don't... Okay. I don't want to hide in there. It fucking was weird.
Perfect.
Was I supposed to do this? Wow, this looks horrible.
With these chains on your wrist, you can't escape.
What? Book. Stop using string quartet or whatever.
Scopolamine, morphine, opium. Nothing but common drugs.
Are you in here? He's in here. Good. This? No. This? Something? There's gotta be... There's a thing blinking at me. It must mean something, okay? I'm just pushing E on everything in this room. Oh, come on, man. How good am I? How the hell did you get over there? Hello? Hello? Okay, so... There's definitely something I need in this room. I just don't know what I need. Or how to find it. It's progress. I think I need to get past him. I think I need something in the other room. Hello? Dude, he doesn't check anything. He just walks straight through. Okay, so... Where... There's nothing in this room. Broken? Not broken. Okay, I can't go through there. How did you see- you couldn't see me any other place, but you see me there? Wait, oh wait, maybe the kitchen. You don't see nothing. Have any tools I can use? Oh, guards room and a maintenance room key. That's good. But the thing I need is not that. Were we in this section? No, we weren't, because there was a guy at the wall.
You. Yeah, you. Come here.
Hi.
I don't know what you're...
What do you want?
Sleep. That's all.
Okay. Sleep?
You don't want to leave?
No. Have you seen the storm that's brewing?
What?
But fine here. Hmm? Except for one problem.
You want sleeping pills, right?
Yeah, and in exchange, I can make noise. Lots of noise.
You'll draw the guards to your cell to allow me to escape.
So, you in? Find something to make me sleep, and I'll take care of the guards for you.
I'll find you some pills.
Go look in the storage room. There must be sleeping pills there.
Oh, that's what... Okay. What's in here? Is it reason for this?
And in my body.
Oh, okay, okay. Ah, I see. Even behind them only. So okay. It also says I'm missing something here.
Where do they keep their sleeping pills?
It's on the shelves. Always, it's always on the shelves. Yeah.
My new friend's sleeping pills.
Hello. Okay, so now I go give him the sleeping pills and... Wow. Okay, there's something in this room, I know. But... I don't know what I need. Is there anything in this room? Book. About medicine. I have so much book on medicine now. I am basically a doctor. Is there anything in this room? Oh, that's right. That's the power room. Okay, so he makes...
I've got what you want.
Show me!
There. And remember, they don't come for free.
Don't you worry. You'll have your diversion. Go on now. Go hide yourself. The crows! They're everywhere! Make them go away!
That nonsense again.
Help me.
Shut up.
This way.
Oh, oh, hi. Jesus, that was loud. What the fuck?
The crows! They're everywhere! Make them go away!
Okay, so I should have been here.
What now?
The birds! They're attacking!
That nonsense again.
So, oh shit!
What carnage!
I can step in this. What the fuck? Jesus! Why is there blood everywhere?
Have I activated anything?
I feel like it's the power supply. Yeah, this is the red power supply. Okay. Is there anything else?
It's done.
Yellow wire.
Now for the others.
Okay. So, archives. Okay. What's in here? Nothing's here. Nothing here.
Zoology, esotericism, mineralogy, and a full shelf on cephalopods.
Yeah.
Sarah Hawkins. She was a patient here.
Hmm. Okay, so she was... Okay. She
dementia? Was... Self-inflicted wounds?
That's it? That's all you get from this? There's so much more written on that page.
Anatomy, anthropology, nothing surprising.
Nope, I'm not. Nope, I'm not dealing with that. I don't know what that is. I don't like it. Okay, so back here. Oh wait, is there a way? Oh, okay. Wait, I got.
Pain is just information, dear Francis. Invaluable information for my research.
Theoretically, I've only got one lever to push.
What?
If you don't kill me, he will.
What's behind this door? My poor
friend. The door is locked on the other side.
Okay. I don't have the tool for this. Okay. Okay, so... Where have I checked? Is there a map? Maps are useful. I've checked everywhere but the actual, like, kitchen. Wait, what?
I'll go take a look.
No, you won't.
You there? Just you wait.
This way.
Oh, fine. Wait, what are we supposed to, where am I supposed to go? Okay, so... oh wait. Did it say one more? I thought this was... Wait, did I do them all? I think I did them all, right? Oh wait, that's not where I want. Exit. Okay.